Thank you, dude.
Welcome.
I am playing a single player game now.
They like to roll the dice. By chance they came on Devil's Game. And
I'm gonna play with keyboard and mouse, because most of the race, by the way. Set and X. Okay. Oh no, I have a little keyboard. Whatever. One day, the two boys wandered far from home, and despite the Elder Kettle's many warnings, ended up on the wrong side of the Dongerhood. On a winning streak, the trove stable hot dog, same king size, cleaning up this manger, these fellas can lose. Breakfast simulator. Nice run, boys, laughed the newcomer, and the brothers guessed it was the casino's owner, the devil himself. How about we raise the stakes? Win one more roll, and all the loot in my casino is yours. But if you lose, I'll have your souls. Come on, guys. It was too late. Brothers trembled in fear as he loomed over them now amongst loose souls. A list of my runaway debtors. Collect their souls for me and I just might pardon you two mugs. Seems like a fair deal. Cuphead and Mugman were terribly frightened and ran away as fast as they could. But finally, Kettle, you know what to do. I know what to do. First, try every single boss. LD, thank you for the prime sub, dude. Welcome. Yep, I agree. Mystical Inkwell. You need to prepare yourself for a scrap. On my way. Tutorial. Omega look out of my face. Move the cam. Motherfucker, you don't have to call me a retard, okay? It's the first time I play this game. Fucking. There we go, bitch ass motherfucker. Okay, you happy? OCD fags. Looks like you're in for it now. Oho! The Jew gold. I guess I don't hate the tomatoes. Hardest difficulty, by the way.
This match will get red hot. Now go!
shit. Swedish meatballs! First try. Oh shit. Oh my god. I'm so sorry, Trippy. Oh, I understand why you're vegetarian. No!
This match will get red hot. Now go!
Okay, that was the warm-up. Now I'm ready. Knees are weak and arms are heavy. First try. Big mom, no hands. Oh shit. Oh, I have to aim up like this. Hey, this looks like the Turtles games for Super Nintendo. I got the pattern, boys. I got a pattern. Oh. Fucking die, dude! Come on, bro. Remove cam, please. Your face is ruining this masterpiece of a game. Do I look like a lyric to you, mate? Get the fuck out of here. Brand new record! John Wright, thank you for 26 miles, dude. Oh, hello, darling. Thank you. C for cock. C is the best thing you can have. It goes from C to A. Hello, sir. I'll be a monkey's uncle if I'm putting my moolah in the bank. For all I know, the devil probably controls the place too. You never get a hold of my gold, if I spit it all around. And if some Joe happens to find a coin or two, good for him. That's what I say. Nike Jr. What the fuck is this? Cunts. Oh shit, dude. What the fuck? The middle ones actually hit me too. What's that? What's that? What's that? Suck it. Oh, fuck. What is wrong with this game? This is not a children's game at all. This is the hardest game I ever played. That was halfway? Oh my god. Drink a little bit of water. I'm dehydrated, that's why I'm dying. Been in Uganda for too long. They don't have water there. Okay. Oh, you can duck! Then fucking tell me that, game! How about a tutorial? Oh my god, easiest game of my life now. Now I have it, now I have it. Hang on. This list is getting old, that's why. Fuck, I can't do this close. What is that? What the? What is this game, you fucking... This is fucking hard, man! This is Dark Souls! I don't know what to do against this motherfucker. I don't know what to do. Am I collecting these coins? It doesn't seem like something I should collect. I tried, but on purpose. Am I hitting this? Am I supposed to jump on that fucking arm? Just parry. Am I supposed to jump on it? Okay, I'm jumping on it. I'm jumping on it. Woo! Look at the pace! Wait, what are these cards? What are these cards? Next to my HP, bottom left. What are the cards for? Are they like special attacks? Skip tutorial. Motherfucker, I don't need a tutorial. I'm gonna first try this boss. B. Oh. Oh! No wonder, this game is so easy once you have the special attack. Oh my god, look how easy it is now. Cock. The fuck is that? Little... Oh, we can actually go both ways. Why do I jump there? Okay, don't worry. I have a special attack now. I understand. I understand. Thank you. Fucking take it, boy! Oh, I came the wrong way. Fucking A. Take it, boy. They don't do anything! They don't do anything! Fuck snakes. What? Oh shoot, while it's open. Then I need full information, okay? I feel like these special attacks are little attacks, honestly. They don't do anything. Oh, okay. Oh, fuck. Don't try the special attacks. Okay. This is it. This is 100%. This is the first try. Let's go back in time. I'm not even gonna get hit once. Not even once. Prove that I've been just trolling you this whole time. You fucking take that. Y to dash? No, that seems retarded. Why would they put it on Y? Doesn't make any sense. Too far away from the shooting and jumping and the special attack. Hi, what the fuck is this? Oh my god. God, this is the most cancerous one! Flip some tables soon. I didn't know the pattern, okay? Shut. What? This guy spits better than your mom, shut. Special attacks are fucking worthless.
A brawl is surely brewing. You're up.
I don't want to hear it, chat. This game is the most. How am I? What are the fucking purple ones for? Why are some of them purple? Okay, I'm gonna go back to the tutorial after I first try this boss. It seems like a lot of information that they heal me. Like, what really? That seems like something you would say. Stop. Why am I jumping? Let me see if someone said a nice piece of information. Please go back to the tutorial, bro. Remember you can dash and buy triple shot weapons. That shit is dank. Okay, I will. But I refuse to go back before I kill this boss. I swear to God. Kaihama, thank you for the 2 months. Dark Samurai, thank you for the 24 months. Boop. Face mask, you gotta use your ultimate attack. I'm using it. It sucks dick for a living. Sebastian Donaldson says, you died. Force him, please. Repeating about 17 times. Oh my god, I'm so fair. Thank you for 6 months. Lost tutorial. Okay.
Good day for us. Well done. You're up.
I had it. They did not heal me at all! Snakes. Oh my god. This last boss is very hard. Way harder than Witcher. Press shift. Oh! Don't fucking tell me that. Why am I playing with that fucking keyboard again? No! This is cancer! Do you will?
A great slam and then some. You're up!
I'm gonna fuck it. I'm gonna ask somebody. I swear to God, this boss is the hardest boss of this game, and I have to play him first. It's impossible. Last thing, hit only when it spawns, don't stop shooting like never. Oh, when they open the thingy, the slot machine. Oh, I stopped. Okay, I got this. Here we go. This is the run, first try. I never played this boss before. Tiger Mafia in every game, I swear to God. Why is shooting not on auto? Explain to me. Oh, now I understand. I haven't eaten anything, that's why. I have no energy. Oh, it makes sense now why I keep dying. Rasta Papandoni says, get the power where you get invulnerable when you dash. Basically, how is the difficulty? Okay. There we go. Reset the death counter. No backseat gaming though, I'll pick my own talents, sir. I don't dash in this game. Dashing is for people who are trying to win. I'm trying to succeed. It's very different. That. Yeah, There's something about this pattern. Oh! There you go. No! The M at the end doesn't even hit him. No! I cannot! You're grabbing the flag, Mario! How can I jump and shoot at the same time? Which one is jump? This one is jump.
Here's a real high-class bout. Now go!
What a... Stop! Oh, I'm shooting the wrong. Take this, bitch. Hadouken! Bitch. Bitch! What?!
Sir?
Yeah.
Good day for us.
Huh?
You're up!
No, I cannot, no. It's over, little man. These flies are in, they're gonna go in my face when I try to eat. Spain all over again. Thank you. these people in the background, they're doing nothing to stop this. Oh my god, I had enough of these coins, they're literally so fucking... Choke, man. Okay. Coin, 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 coin. I'm gonna get hit by a coin. This is the last level. I'm gonna get hit by a coin again. Oh. Oh no, I choked! No, what did I have to get? This battle will get red hot. Now go! Yeah, how about we make a deal? You reset the the death count right now, and I first try it. How about that? Without taking 1 point of damage. Oh. Okay, remember when I told you that I needed to eat in order for me to first try the boss? And after like 15 minutes, it starts digesting it, you know? So then I get the energy actually, so. In case you're wondering, that's why. That's how I was able to first try this boss. Alright man, don't screen says use a controller, much better. You can restart the level from the pause menu. Pairing the pink things gives you meter, you can dash in there. Aha. Uh-huh. Interesting. Except playing with a controller is pussy mode. I'm playing the hardest difficulty right now. Also, how the fuck do I parry? Nemesis Sasher, thank you for the resub, dude. What up, man? What up? Ragnar, 18 months. Uh-huh. Jojo Flows with the 14 months. Rasta Papa Donut Street says, watching Forsen get beat by a frog. This is The Witcher all over again. Shut the fuck up. And Baosu, with the 6 months. Thank you, dude. Rude Pick, 7 months, Fogo with the 2 months, welcome back. I'm gonna go here, not for myself, but for the new viewers that are, that never seen this game before, I'm gonna show you the tutorial so you understand the game better. This is part of a speedrun. It's extremely hard game mod, like it's modded really badly. So now I'm gonna show you guys how the tutorial works. You duck by holding down. You can jump over stuff with Z. And in the air, okay, you can dash to get up on higher objects from smaller objects. And you duck and jump at the same time. Shoot with X. So this is new in the patch, I didn't know about this. But you can hold and hit targets like this. Press jump while airborne to nullify or interact with pink objects. This also builds your super meter. Like this, in case you didn't know. Okay. So now I get super meter here. Revive your dead pal with a well-timed parry on the ghost, but it's only for two-player mod. I'm playing actual two-player mod, but solo right now. An upgrade attack that requires one super meter card. Collect coins, and that's pretty much it. Now you know how this game works, and now you will understand the speedrun a little bit better. Unlols donates 3 and says, what the fuck is that emote, 4/7/4? That is the monthly sub emote, that every month we have a sub raffle, where subs get to pick one emote slot of mine, and send in any emote they want if they win the raffle. Gets changed every month, and they're most often pretty shitty, but you know, it is what it is. Where the fuck am I going? Tea, by the way. Rovikins, thank you for the 9 months. Sir Gergi Wallace with the 22 months. Hello! Shoot A. Shoot B. Super. I see. Can't get up there right now. It used to be the old route in the speedrun. Right now we gotta go and check out the shop. Long range with below average damage. No aiming required. No aiming required. Do I look like a fucking idiot to you? I have perfect accuracy. Hard. Extra hit point adds additional. How many coins do I have? 4 Jew coins. Spread. Short range with great damage if you can keep close to your target. Smoke bomb. Invisible dash. You will not take damage during a dash. A great defense maneuver. Great coverage with average damage. Aim backwards for maximum range. I like it. I like this one. I like this one because when you're jumping over obstacles, usually you turn back more in order to get the pattern right in a speedrun. But I don't know which one I should buy. Many dots. People are saying smoke bomb, but let's get your ass back here. Oh, come on. excellent.
I still love you.
Now go!
Go where? Ah! Are you gonna revive yourself? Oh, you are. You sneaky motherfucker. I mean, I knew that obviously because I played this before, but I just had to make sure. Because sometimes they bug out, you know, when they don't revive. But more often than not, they do. Fucking peaceful religion. Excuse me. Coming through. Oh, shift. Oh yeah, this is what happens when you don't press shift. Now I'll show you the difference. What the fuck is going on? Shift is a horrible... Who thought of these PC controllers? Okay, I need... Okay, this is retarded. I cannot... Options. The fuck. Never talk to me on my shift. Control. You don't understand my keyboard chat, okay? Can I parry that cloud? Dear me. What the? Excuse me, coming through. I'm just testing out the smoke bomb.
And begin.
Why am I stressing? It's not like I'm on a timer. And I like this music. Really? Ah! Perfect. Vape Nation! I'm not interested in your philosophies. In the speedrun, we don't really care about the gold. Missed bonfire. Wait, what? There's a bonfire?
You're up.
Oh my god. I wish shooting was an auto. I really do. Because then I could dash on the one I shoot at. But maybe there are sometimes you don't want to shoot. Are you gonna come up again? Huh. Sucker. Thank you. How do I do that? Can I parry that ball? Because it's pink? This game is racist as fuck. I hate the fucking parry key! Not the parry, but the fucking... You know what I'm saying. That key. Skipping all the coins, motherfuckers. Except for this one. First try. Sirather, big for 8 months, dude. Cow Panda with 5 saying hello, dad. Any more pub gameplay? Let's play. Love the stream. Nope, tomorrow. Tomorrow, bro. Bravo! Ha! B. For Bravo. Materialize. Thank you for 3 months. Garo Games, thank you for 8 months. Jemmy, thank you for 5. Swipe, thank you for sub. Welcome, a Corb Stomp with the 33 months. You're beautiful, no matter what you say, because pizza can't go wrong. Ever. I feel like the items here are kind of little. Is that correct? I'm saving my coins for the ultimate shop, wherever that is. Actually, let me upgrade my weapon.
We have to cook.
Shops are the same already. Great damage. All I want is damage, really. Right? Lobber.
Goodbye.
I feel like damage is the shit. Wait, what is shop B? What is this? How do I know? How do I use this, the B shot? Switch. Can I switch? Hit tab to switch. Oh. Tab is horrible. What the fuck? Who thought of that command? In the middle of a boss fight, I'm gonna let go of C, X, and V just so I can press tab. Camouflaged, motherfucker. I'm the best at staying close. Oh, what? Unorthodox patterns. I got unlucky with RNG on this boss. Dude. Woo. Easiest boss of my life. Whoa. Fucking retarded. I wanted to die because I got hit early game. You need all 3 hits for later.
Hello.
Oh, dashing is a thing in 2016. Wow. Actually, then you did. Mega little boss. Ah! Wait, not this. Okay! No, but really, that makes sense to me. Honestly, there's no fighting these Americans. They cover half the fucking screen. Oh, dashing! I forgot. I am retarded. I am your father. Where do you want me to escape there? Huh? Where? Where? Oh, suck a dick. Rip. Oh, fuck it.
Good day for us. Well done. Now go!
What? Why won't it die? Oh, maybe this is better. Are you fucking serious right now? Muhammad Ali, by the way. Fucking give me my pizza. Rastapapa donated 3 and said I just tune in. Chat says you first tried this entire game so far. Is this true? Who is this guy? I mean, nothing is too hard for me. If you just tune in, I wasted a little bit more tries on this guy. But the other ones I first tried. David Alien, thank you for the prime sub. A-Tune, thank you for 300 bits. 4-7 love, thank you, man. Oh, Fletcher with the prime sub. Fat Pal with the 22 months. Cyrix with the $3 hair. There's an achievement in Cuphead called Bravo Zulu P26. I hope you're going to get that. I doubt it. Nyeps, thank you for the prime sub. Shadow Slit with the 3. Gonna be mod that. 37 years cock here. It's not that I don't trust you, it's just that I let my mods decide the mods based on other criteria than old facts too. I Ninja, take for 19 months, Nyeps. I think it's a reason, but thank you. Mayu Yi Fei, thank you for 11 months. Slaughter, don't let us your fortune. I think you broke show emote and play sound yesterday. Fixing the audio. You know what? I appreciate the music and all the fights in this game. I think we can live without it for now. What's that? You two want to fly in a plane like I do? What you mean, Anella? You're not sitting in any cockpit till you study those blueprints. Okay. Shoot. Hold for rapid fire. Alright, I could have figured that one out without it, but special 1 meter, EX tag full meter, super bomb morph. Parry, press at any time to notify or interact with a pink object. Hold to reduce size, increase speed. Hold to reduce size and increase speed. Equipped with mini bullets. Excuse me, but these are the very same controls. Maybe I don't have the smoke bomb thingy though. That thing was weird. be sure to treat yourself when needs arise. Remember, when you're short, so is your rate. Okay, good luck, I suppose. Thanks, mate. I do appreciate your advice. Give me that shit. Dub TF2, thank you for the prime sub, dude. Wait, what was this thing? I forgot. Oh, I see. The pink optics. What do you want? Okay. Oh my god, it's hard to hit. If you're retarded, whoop!
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
Ah, the parry timing. What do you mean? How the fuck am I supposed to know where she comes back? What the fuck is that? I don't know how to parry those. Fuck it. Hello? Take this. Twins? Great guessing. Oh shit. Oh yeah, that's the fucking hit, dude. Wait, are you fucking kidding me? I forget to use the control. Wait 5 cards for the super ulti. Okay. I'm gonna wait 5 cards. Is it still a V when I press it? Oh shit. Did he hit me? No. Did I just assume this sheep, horn, gender? Oh my god, I got hit. Stop. Oh, I can constantly be. Oh. Okay. Okay. I'm at. Okay, I get it now. I get it now. I should have probably read that tutorial better. I have full bar. Here we go. Oh fuck. TMS. Sing. Oh my god, it's realistic as fuck. What do you want me to do against that? Fucking aliens. How about I save my special attack? gonna imagine this being one of your cringe tracks in the chat right now. Oh my god, not the bull, man. Yeah, you like that? Like that? How much do you like that? What is this for? Oh, this is for the power. Look at that. Oh my god! Ah, I forget control. I'm not gonna use it now. I'm using it now. I'm not gonna get another one, right? I'm not gonna get another. Oh no, aliens. How am I getting past the aliens?
A great slam and then stop. Here goes.
I'm actually have to save the thingy, my jiggy. The special attack. God, why did you make me retarded? I'm not invertible when I dash, I'm just faster and smaller, doesn't mean I can go through laser beams, right? God damn it! You see? I tried to time it there, unintentionally. Oh, maybe before they go, okay, maybe before they go laser. Okay, here we go. I got this now, first try! Reset the death counter. Whoa. Oh my! I have to save it. My special thingy. For the moon, bitch. Oh, fuck, I'm dead. I have to use it there. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna try and parry one of these now. How close do I have to be? The pink ones, they do damage to me, right? Did I do it? No, I dashed. Wrong key. Yeah! Hey bitch, listen up. Okay, here we go. Timing! I thought I could go through the tornado. Not invulnerable? Fuck, that sucks. That really sucks. It's okay, we have another one. Another one. I have 1 HP. I hate this shit. Fucking cunt. Wrong key. I just started learning the controls for the non-playing shit, and now I have to do this. Game, please. Think of the children. They have a bedtime. Ah! Got it! I'm gonna wait until she transforms into an annoying bitch. Here we go. Here we go. Here we fucking go, man! Suck on this. I pressed the wrong one. Fuck. You're out of aspirin now, bitch. Oh my god! Fuck you. Now I was in the middle of the screen! What do I do against the aliens, man? I LMAO. What do you want from me? Tell me. Move? I am moving. What do you mean? I am dashing. I was dashing through, but it still hit me. Aliens shoot randomly. Oh, my ass, they shoot randomly. I cannot be that unlucky. Oh, that was the wrong one. Kill them. Oh, kill them! That was the obvious one. Why did no one say that? I'm supposed to kill the aliens. Oh my god. What? I parried perfectly. I parried his attack, but it didn't work. Fuck. I'm fucking dead. They're fucking coming! I'm getting hit by the most retarded shit of them all. Allahu Akbar. Go! Start crying. I saw that star coming towards me in slow motion. My whole life flashed in front of my eyes. And there was nothing I could do to avoid it. I knew it was the end of me. Can't parry those! You check YouTube links. Not right now, I don't. Sorry. You shouldn't disturb. Mars, thank you for the sub. DC Joe, thank you for the sub. Arsenal, 23 months, welcome back. I'm done! You lost your sub spree? What the fuck, dude? Thank you for the resub though, Rastapapan. With the three daughters, I'm an expert at this game, you can trust me. You just need to kill the moon. I need to kill the moon. Okay, thank you. You could have told me that earlier, and I would have first tried this shit. Sauber, thank you for the 8 months. Yoxi Jumper, thank you for the 10 months. Left Clicks, thank you for the prime sub. This one is for you, boys. All you new subs and resubs. Damn right, motherfucker! Fuckers. What the? Peace for the religion. See you in the next episode, bitch. Oh shit. Aliens. They don't work! They are random! Got it, come on. One more. I told you, it was for you. My precious, my beautiful subs. Just for you. Oh my god, look at that fucking pace. A for Alpha. First try, by the way. Saint Snow, thank you for the prime sub. Hish Fish, thank you for the 4 months. Hildeberg. Uh-huh. So you want me to help you when I'm here to collect your soul? Makes sense.
A great slam and then
you might be wondering why I'm not buying new things for my gold. I don't need it. I'm the best player in the world. Look at this shit. Ah! Maybe I should clear these. Force and salsa. Oh my god!
This match will get red hot. Here goes!
Ah! Shake my dubs. Oh shit. Impossible! Oh. I was gonna turn into a bomb and avoid that. Hey! Stop.
A great slam and then stop.
Wait. I have this one! What am I doing? Oh. Suck on this. Fuck. Okay. Everyone hold your horses, I was just trying it out. Now I know how to use it. Oh, fuck me with a stick.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
Oh, come on, man.
A great slam and then stop. Here goes.
Man. Why can I not parry that one? Or are those not parryable? Okay, I'm just gonna kill that thing. I don't know, I'm trying to parry, but... Oh my god. I feel like I did better with the other weapon. It's not doing more damage. Okay, this is it. This is it. First try. Ah! Dude, are you expecting me to keep track of everything that's happening on the screen at the same time? That's ridiculous. Hello? Excuse me one second. I had 5 cards. Can someone explain to me why I couldn't use my super attack?
This match will get red hot. You're up.
It's not bugged, it's just frozen in fear sometimes because he knows he's playing as the best player in the world. Fuck, you can't. Knockout! Norfolk Jones, thank you for the prime sub. Rasta Papa Donis 3 says hello, it's the expert who helped you with the moon. You haven't unlocked the super yet. It's a reward from the mausoleum down south. Oh, I see. So I should just spam my EX attack. So you're saying that I beat that boss without even using my EX? Must Sweden, 26 months. Wait. Is this the mausoleum? Hang on. Okay, I see where it is. The Die House. Some die young.
I'm Mr. King Dice. I'm the game.
Looks like you really put the kibosh on them. The devil's
playing dice. I'm the devil's right hand man. You ain't done everything. Ring.
But wait. Thank the stars. I need my super attack from the mausoleum. I can go back, right? the right thing. I always do the right thing. Hang on, I feel like I need to make this shortcut thing. Never dash! Why do I buy dash? I cannot use dash! It triggers me somehow. My subconscious is telling me it's too easy if I use dash. So I can only do it in situations where I die. Okay. Nice and steady wins the race. Oh my god! I can't jump on this guy? Why? It makes no sense. It's just wood. I don't know. I don't know! Ask me questions I can't answer. No.
You're up.
I'm trying to. Oh. I hate these running guns. Because I'm trying to do it so fast all the time. Oh my god. I swear to god, I will. First try. First try. Let me see. Told you.
Just.
diary. How do I get there now? Easy. Sly quickly with a prime sub, GG SK Pat Resimo. Fuck, I hate your name. Welcome back. Leroy, yo homeboy, what's your highest APM on SC2? I don't know when they made the APM change. But when they had the... when they had the normal APM, 250, I think. Between 250 and 300. And then after the change, it was like 200 when they made it more effective. So spam counted less. Battlefinger, thank you for 39 months. Whoop. Hope this one isn't taken. The Rupert guy is very good at first. Will he be speedrunning this in the next GDQ? Damn right. I got my slot reserved. Philip, thank you for the sub. Mausoleum, this is where I get my special. Have to cook. Say to Adonis and says, hello, what is this game? It is the hardest game in the history of games. As you can tell.
Here's a real high-class bout. And begin!
Get your ass back. Here, got it. Slap those bitches. Oh, if they touch the thingy! Aha! I see now, okay. Uh-oh. I thought it was time-based first. They can't touch my friend, whoever that is. Accuracy first try. Sky Rise Now, thank you for the resub, dude. Sunblad with 5 months. Thanks for the Spain streams. Was a bunch of fun to watch with Goodman Clap. Well, there we go, mate. Thank you for being beautiful. How about you give me a super? The legendary chalice. Give me that good stuff. I felt like it was unnecessary to destroy this whole place though. It's a cultural monument. Tell me where he hit his gold. bum bum, we're gonna buy some shit. I'll take this. Wait, I don't have any coins. What the fuck? I killed like 15 bosses, where are my coins? What the fuck? This is the highest difficulty, you don't actually earn that many coins from boss fights. Like half a coin. Sugarland Shimmy. Ah! What the? I see. I'll have to change my strategy here.
A brawl is surely brewing. And begin!
Wait, what? What do you want me to do there? Fucking all these guys. What's the lore here? Fucking little Pac-Man. Why won't the small one die? What do you want? What?
This match will get red hot. Now go!
What? What was that? Oh no, I don't know what to do with this guy. He's fucking so tall. Okay, he's not gonna move to the actual map, that makes sense. He's moving! Oh no, chocolate dude. I have to not get hit by shit. I keep shooting them. Pac-Man. Does he have any attacks or? Oh no, we're stuck with guy in. I think here? No, fuck. Oh, there! Here? He's not a chocolate bar, he's a waffle! Now I understand. Now I can actually beat him. You have to know your enemy. A wise Chinese man once told me that in a book. shit. Oh my god. Really? There we go, here we go. Bring out the fucking Pac-Man. Oh no, it's not the Pac-Man. And now you go up when I'm gonna jump over you? No? I have dash. Can I replace my dash for something that's automatic? Please. I can't handle the dash. Oh no, no, that's this guy. I don't know what to do with him. Chad is trying to tell me something. They're just spamming the combo emotes. Even though they are very beautiful. Oh, they're trying to tell me I'm beautiful. That's why I didn't know that already. I don't know what the fuck this Pac-Man is doing. He's literally the worst out of all of them. If you get hit once by this guy, you're so fucking trash. Ah! Am I supposed to shoot this guy? Or what's the deal? What's the deal with homeless people? Just get one of these houses. Sorry and thank you for the sub, dude. Say it, Donuts, it says Waffleson. It's true. Polo Juice Donuts, it says, now you know what it's like when Nani is trying to dodge sugar. Two real bad bats. Blue, blur, blah, blowers that are nicer. Fuck, I think I butchered your name. No, not this guy. I. Oh my god. Wait, the dodge is OP. The dodge is fucking OP. In case you didn't know, there's a Pac-Man. No! I was gonna jump. Here's a real high-class bout. It's on! This is a bad, bad RNG. Oh my god. You want this guy lost, because he's literally the shittiest one. Except for Pac-Man, of course. Oh no. This one is the hardest. No. Oh my god, you're so lucky. You're so lucky. You need exactly that Tyler 1 to beat me. And my suffering. I cannot. Wrong key. Sit up straight. Shut up, guys. This is the hardest game in the fucking world. I have no idea. You couldn't even beat Pac-Man. Try this shit. Trust me. Bring out Waffle Man. Okay, I'll take this too. Here we go. This is the run. Oh no, I don't know what to do with this guy. Oh my god! Uh-oh. Why is it coming outside of the screen? Any more hits? Oh my god, okay. I have the wombo combo. What do I shoot? What am I doing? What was that? That did nothing to anyone! Am I just supposed to make it to the end or something? Fucking side-scrollers, man. Every speedrunner's worst dream. Oh my god! Muffin and Lozzy. Oh, I cannot hit it with the red. Fucking tell me that. Oh, Rasta Papa just did the animation, I guess. Okay. Can I ask you this? Is every gun balanced in its own way? Like, the blue ones are not terrible because it's the starter one, right? You know what I mean? Yes, no, blue is good. Yeah, I trust the guy who says blue is good. Just because I want to leave it. Oh no, I hate both of them. Man. Go. What am I shooting? What am I shooting? Am I shooting her? I'm shooting her. This fucking head, dude. Why am I... What? I don't understand. Isn't that the final phase? The next second last thingy? Explain to me how I did nothing to her. Shoot her house? You want to shoot her house or her? Bugged. Oh my god. So it's easy. Oh no. The little fucking cunt comes up there. Okay, Wolfman first. That's good. That's good. No more small cunts. Fuck with me. Oh my god, it wouldn't have reached. I made a mistake. Okay, Wolfman dead. It's fine. We're chilling. Okay, little guy. So, can I shoot her house or not? Did we come to a conclusion, chat? Can I shoot her fucking house? Yay or nay? Oh no, not this guy. No, no. Yeah, boy. Oh! Oh no, I off the guy. And I hit exactly the... Deco, thank you for 9 months, dude. Fitzerald, thank you for the prime sub. Trollpaco, with the 1 year, my man. Battle, JKL. Battler, actually, thank you for the prime sub. Philip, HMM, with the 7 months, thank you, dude. Polo Juice says, hi, this is technical support here. This is definitely bugged. Forsen should have been able to beat it on 3rd or 4th try. We'll get a new, better streamer out to you momentarily. Suck a dick. Enable OW, thank you, dude. Better streamer do that, bitch. Oh, fuck this guy. Yeah? Yeah? You like that, bitch? Oh, shit. Yeah? 100% HP? Yeah? You like that? Oh! It's fucking... shit. Oh. Wait. Is he better now? Is he buffed? Did he patch him? No house. No house. No house. No house. No house. Is he taking a... She's not even taking a hit! None of the good stuff. I don't know why I would... Why am I doing that? Why am I doing this? I get nothing from this. Like I do. Fuck! Why am I getting nothing? This head is so annoying, dude. This head is fucking... What is this? It's bugged! Look! 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 I hit her a lot of times. This is bugged. This is 100% bugged. Salty Jim, thank you, dude. Karma Guest, thank you for 31 months, brother. Skip, go shop, buy green. What is green? Just a visual bug. Fuck no, this is not a visual bug. Okay, maybe it is. No. No way. It's bugged, I'm telling you. She's invulnerable. Pac-Man, at your service. Woo! Look at the pace. Oh, that jump. Not many people in the world can do that jump, what I just did. Fucking A, I got hit by Pac-Man. I'm gonna delete this. I can't parry the head. I cannot parry the head. The head is not pink. Oh shit. The cards in the bottom is my special attack. It's not... Fucking, I'm close combat. Melee. If you don't take damage from this, I'm gonna... What? I'm supposed to be invulnerable. Bullshit. Wait, can I stand here? Oh, I can stand here. She threw another one. Okay, fuck this shit. This is bugged as a motherfucker. Go inside the house. Fuck, I'm not going inside that house. I am shooting her. I am shooting her. I unloaded the fattest load in her face. 5-card special attack. And she took it like she was Sasha Grey or something. There's no way I can beat this motherfucker. This is ridiculous. Sani, thank you for 29 months. Saitra, don't insist. So apparently you should just keep shooting her, but sometimes the fight bugs and it will last forever. Unlike chat. Dude. It is bugged for me. Is it a visual bug? Tell me if it's a visual bug. Or if it's an actual bug where she's not taking damage. Because I did not see her do anything when I shot her with my special attack. Like, not even flinch. Why do I always bug all my games? I don't understand. I'm not trying to. It just happens. Another 29 months, Robin! Thank you, dude. Welcome back. Oh, shit. So dead in my entire life. Or am I? Waffle Man, you cannot beat Waffle Man. You can parry the head. I cannot parry the head. Wait, can I? I will try it now. You're trolling me. I'm 100% sure you're trolling me. I'm 95% sure it's for me. Wait, someone said something that seemed interesting, but I didn't have time to read it. The shooter, it takes some time though. I don't fucking believe it! That you're trolling me. Why did I get Waffle Man on the last one? Fucking hardest boss, US. Aw, man. Okay, I'll parry the head. Don't give me the waffle at all. Give me Pac-Man. Fuck! I Okay. Oh fuck, not this one, the hardest. Nah! She's aiming at me, but she's not shooting anything. I am doing this! Why am I doing that? Wait, is that working? Alright, okay. It didn't work! I couldn't parry the head! Wait, now it was not bug. Maybe. It was probably bug. Fuck! Fuck! It's bugged. Would the snake thing resub? Did Shane vapid donuts and says the red has shorter reach. Shoot the Baroness with it when you're close enough. Blue when you're far. Your special hits are fine. The progress meter is a visual bug. Also shoot the cupcake while he's in the damn air. Not just on the ground. You know what? You gave me the confidence I need to beat this boss.
A great laminate. You're up.
What? This guy's invulnerable. Take this. Oh, fuck. Can't shoot him in the eye, though. That's too hard. It's fine. It's a visual bug. I got this right. Don't take 1 point of damage from this one. This is the good fucking RNG right now. Shut the fuck up. I forgot how to jump! I literally forgot how to jump! Can't believe I forgot how to jump. Okay, first try for sure. I never first tried anything this hard in my entire life. That strategy, you saw that? One more baby. I didn't even keep count of the cycles. Like an actual speedrunner. Oh yeah. Here we go. Take this bitch. Oh my god, I almost got hit there. Oh yeah! Okay. This fucking head, man. How do I know if I'm making progress without the visual bar? And why the fuck is she throwing a head when there's already one in the air? Oh yeah, you like that? How much do you like that? You slut. Oh my god, I got hit by fucking little Pac-Man again. Use long range. Long range, do no damage, okay? Listen, you don't know anything about this game. No! I knew that was coming. You kill her with range attack? Yeah? Maybe she wasn't bugged for you. Oh shit. If I don't get hit by little Pac-Man right now, I'm gonna win this time. Look at that, look at that. Strategic platform, it's Super Smash Bros. All over again. Ooh. Yes, I win. Try Fireball, man. I don't know if Fireball to look as Mario 2. So tilted right now. I'm tilted by the fact that I managed to break every game I play. I don't know how to jump. I don't even know how to jump. Why is the Pac-Man so fucking OP this time? My hand hurts. Knees are weak and arms are heavy. Thank you. I cannot do it. Give me your energy. Please, por favor. Okay, here we go. And now jump, jump. Oh, how do I? I forget how to jump every time it's Pac-Man, dude. I don't know why. The fucking choke, dude. The choke is unreal. Forget how to teleport. I can only remember one. Teleport or jump. I cannot teleport and jump. Oh no, the Pac-Man is actually pretty strong here. Just kidding, it's garbage. I can't even make it to the bitch anymore. Shut up with the 24 hours. Don't tell me what to do, man. I refuse to play the waffle. My man is standing completely still. Can I get this one instead? More often? I literally did nothing. Get a house! Get a house, mate! Can I jump more than once on the candy thingies? I hate that there's no progress bar, it's actually tilting, motherfucker. Have you tried not dying? Have you tried shutting the fuck up? Hands are hurting, okay? don't know anything about pain, suffering. So they come to go in the first world country. I've been to Uganda, I've seen things. I was already aiming for him preemptively and he still hits me. Yeah, bitch, I have 2 HP now. Wait. Oh, look at this strategy. Oh shit. Mein Gott im Himmel. Meine Kameraden! I hate this fucking head. She gives great head! Cloudy boy, thank you for 21 months, dude. Welcome back. Cascara with the 16 months. Mommy! Die, son of a bitch. Oh my god, this might be the run. No waffle, no waffle. Can I stand really close to her or no? That, how is that balanced? I'm supposed to be 2 hits? Come closer, cara cara mia. The head is OP. What? Hello? Ooh, look at that, look at the pistols. I'm done. Okay. after this one. But I'm making a rage quitting forever. You'll never see me again on Twitch TV. You'll never see me again! Another day on Twitch TV after all.
Bizarre!
That would have been awkward if I didn't make it. First try, by the way. Follow me on Twitch.tv/ForceAndLol. Best gamer in the world. I was only pretending to be retarded. Force and died for your sins. 33 years. I beat this game on first try. Easy. Me too, man. We have so much in common. Welcome back. Sissy Poo, thank you for the sub, dude. X-Support, welcome. Kaney6989 with the 1 year.
Mommy.
Kieri with the 3 months, good job, PogChamp, GWJ dethroned, thank you for the prime sub, Wise Wolf 7, another one. Anyway, I guess I will be back tomorrow, because I did actually beat her, that try. Thank you guys for watching, thank you guys for all the subs, all the donos, all the resubs, of course, equally important. Enjoy the rest of the evening, morning, afternoon, wherever you're from in the world. It's all the same to me, you beautiful people. I'll catch you tomorrow. Same time, same channel-ish, I don't know. Not really, I don't really start at a specific time, but around 5, 6, 7, my time. Legendary wish, thank you. Well, sorry if I missed anyone. It happens. I don't usually, but it happens. Peace out.